My name is Sheree Thomas. I'm a DTCC instructor, Del Tech. My role there is I teach allied health. Now my role here is no different. They're getting the same training that they received, that our students at Del Tech are receiving. We start off with them knowing the basics of infection control. Then we talk about ambulating, or that would be walking someone properly using proper techniques. We also talk about bathing and giving bedpans and urinals and how we lift someone manually with a lift. All kinds of different things that CNAs would learn out in the community. In the facility, they may have a person that has had a stroke and they need to help them to a different area of the building. They could have someone that needs to be fed, so they'll be able to help feed that person. They'll learn that skill as well. They're just there as a companion to that person, just to make sure that they have what they need in the facility.
What led me to apply to this program was to develop skills that I did not have. Also to be part of something that's greater than me, you know, giving back. To be able to have this in this facility is very important, very important. And, for the guys who do take their lives seriously and take their future seriously. We hear a lot from our peers, you know, how did you get into this class? You know, what do we have to do? Like, we're motivating others to want to pursue this career, you know, just by them on the outside looking in.
So the skill sets that they're learning here will be able to transfer into the community, because first of all, there is a big nursing shortage altogether, and CNAs are no different. So when they go out in the community, there are home health agencies that are willing to give them a chance to show that they can be trustworthy and that they can care for people. So when they go out in the community, I don't see them having too much trouble at all finding a job. And that's helpful, because that's one of the biggest problems when they come out of the facilities, is they don't have a meaningful job. So this one, they get to use that caring aspect that some of them say they've never really experienced before. So it's just amazing that, you know, this is the type of opportunities that a lot of our, hopefully more people will get the experience as they leave this facility.
I like to show people the ability to care. Even in the setting that we're in, that there's some caring people, and to give back. And then one day, I might need that same treatment. By being here, at first I came here just for the challenge, but now that I'm starting to learn these skills, I actually can see myself being a nursing assistant, and then later on becoming a licensed practitioner nurse, because I liked it that much. And then practically one day, owning my own home caring service, and helping people out and giving back to the community.
The one thing that one person said is that I just feel like I can give back now. Whereas before I've been taking so much, here's my opportunity. Even the people that we're going to be taking care of in here, my opportunity to give back to their care and them being having a better way of life in this facility. Guys that are here and that were selected, I feel like when they get out in the community that they can see a sense of, you know, I can take care of someone, I can care for someone. Their attitudes here translate to I know what they'll do and be successful when they leave the facility. When we do our skills here, they're known as professionals. So we talk about professional etiquette, we talk about manners, we talk about caring for someone other than yourself, doing the greater good. So with this course, I feel like that hardened criminal that may have came in at that time, that person doesn't exist anymore. That person isn't here, that they've learned through this course and just being here that, you know, they can give to society.